quickly, guys, I want to tell you how you can get your first sale on Shopify without using any type of ads. As you can see, this is a real sale. Let me go on it just to show you guys that it is 100% legit. And I could show you how to get your first sale without spending any type of money on ads. So first, what you want to do, you want to download TikTok. And once you get TikTok, what you would do, you want to post controversial topics pretty much about what you are selling. So as you can see, I would post just as I'm 17, I take whatever, right? And you want it to be as controversial as possible. So what happens when it's controversial, that you start getting so much more views than your competition. And as you keep getting these views, what you're gonna wanna do when you start getting a actual consistent
following, so everyone wants to know where
what
I get
you
my
wanna do
from.
Is actually promote
Guys, you
your
didn't
website.
Know
as you can see, I kept promoting my website. And from this, I was able to learn if my website was the problem, if my website wasn't trustworthy looking or what. So what had happened was,
so everyone
my
wants to know where I get my
Sarms
from,
right?
Guys, if
so,
you didn't know, this is where I get
show you
all
my
Sarms
website
from.
Used to look.
So
this is what my website used to look
like.
It was not trustworthy at all. Now, if we go back to Shopify and we open up my online store, now I switched my whole website, right? And now it is way more trustworthy. You guys want to make sure this looks, because imagine you were buying something, right? And the website you were on didn't look at all like you were able to buy from it, because this looks way more trustworthy than the first website. So that is how you guys get your first sale on Shopify without spending any money on ads.